Kelly, manager of Fulham Football Club. So please, can you put your hands together? Big round of applause for Piers Simon.
Thank you very much, everyone. I first got asked to do this a little while back when I was trying to combine my roles as Fulham first team manager and assistant manager of Wales football team. So I was a bit worried that I wouldn't have the time to get along today, but so that was a little while ago. Now, a week of football's a long time, and a lot's changed since then, so time now is one thing I've got plenty of, because I'm no longer need the job at the moment. And I've travelled all over the world to some amazing places and some not so great places. But wherever I travelled in the world, whenever I came home, I was always delighted, so I was coming back to Tenfitton. And it's a picturesque village, I think you all agree. But like any village or any business, it's the people that make it. And in Tenfitton, we've got a fantastic bunch of people. So from me to everyone in Tenfitton, I wish you a very, very Merry Christmas. We'll now turn on the lights.
One, two, and then on.
Happy Christmas, everyone.
Thank you, Dick. Wonderful. Glad to have you in the village, Dick.
There we are, good man, good man. Thank you very much, appreciate that. Thank you, no, I appreciate that, thank you, very kind. 60 years, good man. Takes ups and downs. No, a bit disappointing. Like, it's very much a work in progress, but here we go. You know, so.